disappointed, I had all my dreams. But then I saw her face.
Get on up and shake it then.
Yes, yes, for your good and Raz's. All right, this next song, also a song from the Jazz Singer soundtrack. I wanted to tell you a little story and then let you know to be on the lookout for something. The producer, the musical producer of the Jazz Singer was Bob Gaudio. Bob Gaudio was the brainchild and piano player behind all the hits from Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. So Bob and Neil established a friendship and again got to work together on the Jazz Singer, got a bunch of hits off of there, so they made a pretty good team. So Bob's in New York on Broadway, Neil's living out in LA. He calls Neil up and he asks him to come up for lunch tomorrow, which for you and me would mean a lot of planning and emptying of bank accounts and so forth. And Neil just goes, sure, no problem. Gets in his jet and goes to New York to have lunch. So anyway, they were walking down Broadway and Bob said, oh, I forgot something at the theater. Can you come with me? So they go to the theater and they walk to the middle of the theater where, you know, they have the director's table where he yells at the cast during rehearsals and so forth. So they get out there to the middle of the theater. And Neil's like, why did I have to follow you all the way here? He goes, well, you didn't, but since you're here, sit down. He's like, what? You sit down. So he said, okay, we're ready. And the curtain opens. And the cast of a brand new musical is back there, ready to do a few numbers for Neil. The musical is called Beautiful Noise. It's on the life and music of Neil Diamond. So that Broadway show should have already opened. I think COVID delayed it a bit, but keep your eyes and ears open for that. Can you imagine that? Neil Diamond has a musical written about him and his life. So, again, applause to Neil Diamond.
Surprise. Just pour me a drink, and I'll tell you some lies.
feel like rocking and rolling a little bit more? Since he is a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, I don't think he made it on Love on the Rocks, but he might have made it on this one. This one's got to be the favorite. Hope you enjoy it too. Going to feature Daniel on this one.
Side.
help on this one? So, I've got to teach you two things, okay? And hopefully you have really good memories, because the lyrics may be really hard on this. So, anyway, you think so?
Yeah, take care of that.
All right, here's what it is. The first part that you have to remember, the word sing. So when I point to you, can everybody say sing? Ready? One, two, three.
Sing.
Oh, yeah. Sounded like sleep. Ready? One, two, three.
Sing.
Oh, much better. Much better. And the other word, equally as hard and equally as long, you have to remember to say yeah. So when I count to three, one, two, three.
Yeah.
Ooh, I think they know the yeah better than the sing. Okay, one more time on the sing. One, two, three.
Sing.
One more time on the yeah. One, two, three.
Yeah.
I think they're ready.
Come on, hit.
All right. I'll cue you. You'll be ready. Hit it.